This next question, I think, is primarily more for the first five of you, but y'all feel free to answer. Starting with Ed, will you need a personal assistant?
No, and I will elaborate to say that I do my own homework. I've worked professionally now for the American Dream Coalition, studying cities all around the country for the last 5 years, their transportation systems, their land use systems, commercial properties worked. I'm close allies with probably one of the nation's leading thinkers in terms of outsourcing and while ensuring high quality service at low cost. So I have a whole network of people I'm in almost monthly communication with that I can tap to at any time at no cost to the taxpayer and bring the best ideas forward to the city commission to work to build a consensus on them. So no, I don't think so.
It's not my intent either as well to have a personal assistant.
No, I won't have an assistant, but I probably will get a new golden retriever.
My answer would be no. There's not a need for that. Mayoral already added that expense to us and taken stole a lot of our pockets. We need to stop him now, and one of us will be the ones to do it in your behalf. Thank you.
I'd say no. Mayor Lowe has tried to make a case for having an assistant by saying that he's able to cover ground that the mayor cannot, and that can realize some definite benefits to the citizens of Gainesville. At a certain point in the growth of a city, it would seem to me that to have additional staff members available to the mayor who serve at his direction to do things that he's had trouble being in two places at once is a good idea. We have not only a city manager, we have two assistant city managers. The idea that we would want to have a deputy mayor or an assistant to the mayor is not beyond the realm of possibility to me, especially as a city continues to grow. As games will reach that size, perhaps, but I don't think a personal assistant should be the kind of compensation package that Mayor Lowe's assistant has. And I also think that any personal, I hate using the term personal assistant, administrative assistant, if you will, should go through a competitive hiring process, follow all the rules that every other public employee does. This is a very egregious violation of our city rules. And to have a mayor who's supposed to be upholding and perpetuating the rules of the city violate them is horrible. And if he did everything right but did that wrong, that's sufficient to my mind to try to vote for someone else as a citizen. If the biomass plant were to turn out to be the most brilliant thing that the city of Gainesville ever did, because, for example, the price of natural gas would skyrocket, maybe regulations that would impede the extraction of natural gas through the fracking process where it put in place. Even if that were to turn out to be a brilliant thing, the fact that they did everything behind closed doors to negotiate that contract and come to terms would make it wrong and something that we should not tolerate in our public officials. Thank you.
No, I don't need an assistant. I have my handy-dandy smartphone with my calendar. It has reminders for me. I can also access Google, which Mr. Brady is also free to the taxpayers. Yeah, Google, smartphones, reminders, iCals. You don't need a personal assistant. You gotta get the job done yourself, and there's not money for that in the budget. I think it's a little ridiculous. Thanks.
The mayor's hiring his personal assistant. He hired his campaign manager for his personal assistant.
You're kidding.
And that is a blatant violation of the city charter. He has no duties.
Oh my God.
Other than that the other commissions don't have, although he gets a 22% higher salary.
And Sherwin let it happen.
Our opponent, sat there and did not raise any objection to this blatant violation of the charter. All the other commissioners that sat there did not object to the blatant violation for the charter. They ought to be recalled.
Yeah.
The whole bunch. Ed and I both have been there before, and we know what the job requires. And I think both of us will tell you, like the rest of us here, that we don't need an assistant. They had secretaries that took care of all sorts of duties there, and they did excellent jobs. They have an excellent staff there now under Kurt Landon.